Of course, the open house itself is becoming increasingly specific in many areas, more specialized. For example, this year we introduced these lounges for the first time. As you mentioned yourself, the topic of MES has become very important for us. Our colleagues from ID GmbH are at Tebis today, and we can present these products accordingly. In other words, we can supply everything from a single source. There's also a lounge for this. Then the management roundtable. We introduced this for the first time last year, also with great results. I always find it exciting how the individual managing directors open up freely upon the issues they face, and it's simply great to discuss the approaches to solving these problems together. Of course, the current trends and developments are important. A, what Tebis has to offer, and B, what's happening on the market, what our competitors are doing, as well as our suppliers. Speed is consistently promoted by Tebis, such as when a new release or a new version comes out. You can always tell that they are doing a great job on this, making everything work faster. Of course, the demonstrations that can be experienced live are especially interesting for the user, as are the presentations. I think that you can already get very far with the integrated CAD, so that it's not always necessary to switch back and forth. And many CAD applications can already be implemented in CAM. On one hand, it's a very informative event, where participants can learn what's new and get details about what's happening at Tebis. But I think a lot of people really like to come and meet other colleagues, to get to know them, also just to discuss and consult about applications, because that's what gives it that extra something. I think the content of the presentations is interesting and the event is well structured. And of course, it's great to have contact points above and beyond the newsletter, to learn about what's new and also to delve into deeper conversations with the users. It's very, very helpful also for us to expand our network and at the same time to get a taste of the innovations and just to see where the path is heading. Customers have, of course, addressed the fact that competition is becoming increasingly intense for them. There's a shortage of qualified personnel also in this branch. These topics clearly affect the management teams in the companies. Tebis centered its attention on these topics early on. We did this by not focusing just on the software, but rather also on our customers' processes, primarily in die, model, and mold manufacturing, and offering comprehensive consulting services.
Customers can discuss matters in advance with the appropriate engineers or the responsible salesperson, set up a meeting, and then discuss precisely the topics that need to be addressed and the problems that need to be resolved. For this, there's no better place than the annual open house at Tebis.
It's very important because the new functionalities are presented and we can see what's coming. You can report back to the boss. Tebis is doing this and working on that. I'm creating templates for automation and NC sets and so on, and that has certainly brought us a long way, also in the small parts business. People can ask questions and can learn a lot. Overall, I have always found it to be an excellent, well-rounded event. It's a great experience to come here. We know these products from our own applications. I have a colleague who uses them, and we also apply them to simulate an end-to-end technology in connection with our machines. For me, Tebis products are state-of-the-art. I'm very satisfied in terms of the CAM line. I already have considerable experience in this area. I have also gotten to know other systems. And when it comes to CAM, I have to say, Tebis is the best. This time we have emphasized the technology and not the process. And it became perfectly clear that these technology topics, the new functions in our new release 6, were among the highlights.
The CAM software from Tebis is a very useful because it's a powerful tool to optimize our paths. In this case, to optimize the passes of the tools and to improve the performance of the machine tool.
I think Tebis's customer service is very good. The paths are short, decisions are made rapidly at Tebis, and requests and feedback are considered and implemented as quickly as possible. It's often also desirable to operate the machines unattended, and partners like Tebis are extremely important for us in this regard. We are able to directly input the programs into the machine. This saves us the time and expense of having to do a lot of programming on the machine in the shop. This forum enables us to hold technical discussions as well as to establish personal relationships. We meet a large number of customers here as well. How shall I put it? A large number of people who should become our customers. So this is just great for us. And it's a permanent part of our trade fair schedule every year. The fact that we work closely together for the development of the tools is certainly a great benefit to us. So we are always present here at the open house.
The advantages are definitely the simulation to avoid machine collisions and keep our equipment in good shape, and also to standardize processes and tool libraries and allow a predictable outcome and throughput.
The software has solved all of our problems to date, and we have been able to mill everything. We are actually very dependent on the data that we receive from our customers who use different systems, and with Tebis, we can always resolve the issues. What interests me most are the innovations, the new features that Tebis has to offer, also for our company, so that we can be more effective and faster. We're currently focusing heavily on MES, the Manufacturing Execution System. The emphasis here is on planning and controlling more complex manufacturing orders. We are active in single-part manufacturing. We currently offer two possibilities for getting started cost-effectively in this complex organizational process, with machine data acquisition and with management of all manufacturing data. Relatively simple operation, clarity. Yes, you really can do just about everything with it. We've had very good results with the Tebis products. We've also implemented some great projects with Tebis and are currently working on a number of things. We are quite certain that we'll also be able to do this very successfully in the future. One of the topics that we currently encounter very frequently is the question of how companies in our industry can respond extremely quickly to their customers' requirements. The delivery timeline is becoming an increasingly important criterion for our customers in terms of whether or not they win an order. And of course, we do our best to support them. We are very satisfied. We started with a single workstation, and now we have four fully equipped workstations with all the available modules. So it's a very good product.
We can take the software, do a lot of things, help our factory.
Tebis software is an end-to-end solution, from design directly through programming to manufacturing.
Not only CAM, but also so whole function, whole module Tebis has. So it's a big advantage any other competitor.
The cooperation is very good and is getting better and better. especially since closer cooperation with our parent company in Japan is being increasingly fostered, also by Tebis.
Latest, we have opened a new plant in Torino, which is 4.0, and we are now evaluating to use the organization side of Tebis to program and to manage the activities.
The presentations are very interesting, especially for us in the area of design. The presentations from Japan were very interesting, for example, as were the other areas of milling machines and programming. Tebis is a family business, which is very important in Japan. Simply the trust in the company and thus also in the product. The overall big picture is extremely important in Japan, which is why we try to bring as many customers here as possible, and that also works out very well every year.